Forward Leeds Young People's team work across the city to offer support and information to young people about drug and alcohol use. But many young people choose not to drink.
Around 44% of school pupils said they have tried alcohol. 90% do not drink alcohol on a regular basis.
Alcohol is a depressant drug, which slows down your body and your brain. If someone drinks too much alcohol, their speech can become slurred, their reactions might be slower, and they might be unable to think straight.
Although alcohol is a legal drug, there are physical, mental, and social risks if somebody drinks too much.
Alcohol makes us feel and behave differently because it affects our brains. The front part of the brain is affected first, which helps people feel more relaxed. However, it can make people feel less inhibited, which means that you might end up doing something that you wouldn't normally do, leaving you with feelings of regret.
Alcohol means that your brain stops telling your body to absorb water, which means you go to the toilet more and become dehydrated. This is why some people may get headaches or body aches the next day.
When people drink alcohol, the part of their brain that controls their balance doesn't work the way it should. That is why people are more likely to have accidents if they have been drinking alcohol.
Alcohol affects the part of your brain that controls your memories. If you drink a lot in a short space of time, you might experience a blackout, which means that you might not remember what you did or what you said.
If you're worried about somebody's safety when they're drinking, call an ambulance. You won't get into trouble. If somebody passes out, put them in recovery position. This could save their life. Because if somebody's sick when they pass out on their back, they could be at risk of choking on their own vomit.
If you want to learn more about how your choices around alcohol might affect you, try our online game, Decide the Night. It will teach you some tips on how to keep safer when you are drinking, such as drink plenty of water, eat before you drink, plan how you are going to get home, be with people you trust, set yourself limits, and don't drink too fast.
Forward Leeds are here to help if you have any questions about alcohol or if you're worried about how much you're drinking. Our support is confidential and we're not here to tell you what to do. We can help you to cut down, stop, or just be more safe when you are drinking. You can contact us on our phone or on our website.